Today, in celebration of Carnival, we are going to be making some Carnival masks. Now to decorate them, we have some feathers, some sequins, and some foam shapes. And all we're going to do is layer these on any way that we would like to create a beautiful mask. When we finish decorating, we're going to put the whole thing over on the drying rack to dry.